Ladies and gentlemen, the daughters of the president, Malia Obama and Sasha Obama. Also, Miss Marion Robinson, accompanied by Catelyn O'Neill. Ladies and gentlemen, Dr. Jill Biden, accompanied by Mrs. Alexander, Mrs. Boehner, Mrs. Cantor, Assistant Secretary of the Senate, Sheila Dwyer, and Deputy Clerk of the House of Representatives, Robert Reeves. Ladies and gentlemen, the First Lady of the United States, Mrs. Michelle Obama, accompanied by Secretary of the Senate Nancy Erickson, Clerk of the House of Representatives Karen Haas, Mrs. Schumer, Mrs. Reed, and Mr. Pelosi. Ladies and gentlemen, the Vice President of the United States, Joseph R. Biden, accompanied by Inaugural Coordinator for the Joint Congressional Committee on Inaugural Ceremonies, Kelly Fado, Senate Deputy Sergeant-at-Arms, Martina Bradford, House Deputy Sergeant-at-Arms, Carrie Hanley, Senate Majority Leader, Harry Reid, and House Democratic Leader, Nancy Pelosi. Ladies and gentlemen, the President of the United States, Barack H. Obama, accompanied by Staff Director for the Joint Congressional Committee on Inaugural Ceremonies, Jean Parvin Borowicz, Senate Sergeant-at-Arms Terrence W. Gaynor, the House Sergeant-at-Arms Paul Irving, Chairman of the Joint Congressional Committee on Inaugural Ceremonies, Senator Charles E. Schumer, Senator Lamar Alexander, the Speaker of the House of Representatives, John Boehner, Senate Majority Leader Harry Reid, House Majority Leader Eric Cantor, and House Democratic Leader Nancy Pelosi. Thank you.